So I think this song portrays quite nicely maybe some of the silent adjustments that men might be facing that first year or so, or the whole marriage. Everyone tells you the minute you get married, every other woman in the world suddenly finds you attractive. Well, that's not true. See, it only affects all the women that you always wanted to sleep with, only they wouldn't give you the time of day before. And now they're banging down your door and fall to their knees. At least that's what it feels like, although you cannot touch them. In fact, you can't even look at them. Close your eyes, and close your eyes. Except you're sitting there eating a Corby sandwich, and all of a sudden this pair of breasts walks by and smiles at you, and you're like, that's not fair. Now in a perfect world, a miracle would happen, and every other girl would fly away, and it'd be me and Kathy, and nothing else would matter. But it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, I mean, I'm happy. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's not a problem, it's just a challenge. It's a challenge to resist temptation. The problem is I'm at these parties, I'm the center of attention, I'm the grand fromage, and here she comes! We get a cup of coffee, we look at my manuscript, now I'm showing her my left hand, I'm gesticulating with my left hand, there's Kathy, and she knows, they always know. Now I try and have an awkward moment where I show I'm not encouraging this, when of course I sort of was, and now I don't want to look whipped in front of this woman, which is dumb, I shouldn't care what she thinks, because I can't sleep with her anyway! In a perfect world, would happen, and every other girl would look like Mr. Ed. It'd be me and Kathy, and nothing else would matter. But it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. You know I love her. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. It's what I wanted. I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine. It's not a problem, it's just a challenge. It's a challenge to resist temptation.